went down. So
Hartnell just came back. He's on the bench.
And here's the faceoff and the Penguins in. The left wing boards, Knubel. And they get the puck in deep to the near corner. Gagne went after it against Gonchar. Gagne right back to Mike Richards, but he can't hold on to it. Good checking by Crosby. Crosby to Dupuis, back down to the left side. Goes over now to a quick shot by Fedotenko, and he scores to beat Marron from between the circles, and the Penguins have a 3-1 lead. Now it's time to buy new shoes. Crosby leads the rush back again, and the Penguins now have a 3-1 lead.
Oh, what a bullet. What a shot by the former Flyer, Ruslan Fedotenko, the one-timer from about 35 feet, and a gorgeous play by the Penguins as they came out up ice with speed. It was Dupuis to Crosby, Sid with a tons of speed through the neutral zone, the backhand pass. It was behind Dupuis. He had to reach back on the backhand, pull it up to the forehand, and makes a beautiful cross ice pass to Fedotenko right in the wheelhouse, and the one-timer goes up over the glove hand to Marty Baron. 3-1, Penguins.